3 guilty spark.
Dropship was from this area. That was over 12 hours ago. When you locate Captain Keyes, radio in, and I'll come pick you up.
Alright, we just finished ourselves on the pond shoulder, and I'm going straight in the 343 Guilty Spark, so... Never let it be known that I am not a masochist. Let you guys see the opening cutscene.
The last transmission from the captain's dropship was from this area. That was over 12 hours ago. When you locate Captain Keyes, radio in, and I'll come pick you up. This is a mean way to start.
guess I'm climbing a tree. I thought that was a grunt. That's a turret. Something.
Leave me alone!
like I'm missing, I don't know, a shit ton of pistol ammo somewhere.
Why do we always have to listen to this old stuff?
This is kind of cool.
Watch your mouth, Jeez. Son. This
Without
stuff
cool
is your history. It should remind you, Bruns, what we're fighting to protect.
And gathering up his
hey,
own
if the governor wants to wipe out this particular part of my history, that's fine by me.
He finds yeah, much dead
better it than us.
He plays back the
you
locks of their helmets.
You ask nice next time you see him, Vicente. I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige.
LZ looks clear. I'm bringing us down.
Go, go, go! Stay close, Jenkins! Mendoza, move it up! Wait here for the captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir!
Okay, let's move!
Which is... Something scrambled the insides.
What's that?
Plasma
scoring?
Open its chest.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident. You know, friendly fire or something?
What do we have, Sergeant?
Looks like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Friend of yours?
Just met.
Right. Well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir. But it looks like these Covenant work pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir.
I like that whatever that is somehow overrides door controls. Also, the lights are already green.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Boy, you always got a bad feeling about
Captain
something.
Sarge, can you hear me?
What's going on, soldier?
He's got contact! They're not coming in! They're just tearing through him! What the fuck? No!
Corporal! Do you copy? Over! Mendoza, get your ass back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But...
I don't have time for your lip, soldier! I gave you an
Sarge,
order!
Sarge! Listen!
What is that?
Where's that coming from, everywhere. Mendoza?
I don't... There! Get out!
Hold still! Hold still! Let him have it! Sergeant, we're surrounded!
God damn it, Jenkins! Fire your weapon!
There are too many, Sarge!
Don't even think about it, Marine!
Oh, this is loco!
Get back here, Marine! That's an order!
Jenkins!
fall while they're down, because they can always just stand right back up in this game. So I'd rather they be disarmed. Like, I'm gonna have to deal with them again.
Oh.
the restroom real quick before we resume. It's good to get up and walk around a little bit too. Here we go. That's right, it's hard to get checkpoints because there's always a little flood form just wandering around. So weird whenever flood aren't close enough to punch. Like, just one of them, please? Damn, dude. Checkpoint. Oh, hello. Thank you. I don't know how he got around on my left side, but I was like gonna throw a grenade and then go down the hallway, but I guess they cornered me in the corner there. These things come apart like paper mache, like when they're dead. Why can't I just grab his claw arm and rip it off and be like, ha, you're done.
Oh,
I thought it might be like that. I was like, this is such a trap. This is such a trap. I'm going in.
Thank you.
find our way out of there.
Whew. This is Echo 419. Chief, is that... appeared inside the structure. What's going on down there? I'm tracking movement all over the place.
Swap shotgun for shotgun? Why?
Nice to see you, sir.
Sir, thank God you're here. We've been lost out here for hours. After we lost contact with the rest of the mission, we headed for the RV point, and then these things, they ambushed us. We've got to get out of here.
There's a large tower a few hundred meters from your current position. Find a way above the fog and foliage canopy and I can move in and pick you up.
Oh.
monitor of Installation 04. I am 343 Guilty Spark. Someone has released the Flood.
You think?
My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation, but I require your assistance. Come, this way.
Lost your signal! Where'd you go?